excited. The time has finally arrived for someone to win a brand new Mazda. This isn't it. It's outside. But we're about to play. There it is, a CX-3 Maxx. Now, we're about to pin the key on the car. We will blindfold our contestants, and whoever pins this key closest to the keyhole will win the brand new car. But before we do that, let's meet our very lucky contestants. Firstly, we have Shannon Emerson from WA. Hello, Shannon.
Tell us something about yourself. What do you do?
I'm a stay-at-home mum, two beautiful daughters.
Yes. You have a car?
I do.
Is it in good shape?
Not after last week.
You had a car accident last week, yes, did you? Yes. What happened?
I just had a little altercation with a shopping centre pillar.
Very easy to do that. So it's a bit damaged.
It is, yes.
So you could do with a new car.
I would love a new car, yeah.
Right. Are you ready to pin the key on the car?
Yes, definitely.
You know what has to happen?
I'm going to be blindfolded.
You are going to be blindfolded.
Oh! Now, Tegan Kenley is from the Northern Territory. Tegan, congratulations.
Now, what do you do for a living, darling?
I'm a stay-at-home mum too. I also have two little baby girls and, yeah.
And have you got a car?
Yes, I have a Holden, but it doesn't work. I've had about 5 cars in 3 years and they all just break down. So, yeah, I'd love a car to get to the shop and make it.
Fabulous. All the best. Fabulous. Now, our next lucky finalist is Sasha Sorek from South Australia. Sasha, hi. Now, would you love to win this brand new car?
No, thank you. Yes, of course.
Sasha doesn't have a car. So this is
I had this old car and I recently just got a the wreckers took it away, got it towed away, so my driveway's all empty and gathering dust, so I think it's perfect timing.
And
I'm
he's following from South Australia, so
he could be right at home. Now our next contestant is Rebecca Martin from beautiful Queensland.
I got Rebecca covered. Rebecca, tell us a little bit about yourself and remember, just play up the sob story like I told you. People love it. I love it.
Right, I'm onto it. Well, okay, I'm a stay-at-home mum. Right. All we do is watch Studio 10.
Oh, that's a strong argument.
You're doing the most important job, which is raising children.
I've got 3, 2 boys and a girl.
And are they all healthy?
They're beautiful.
Oh, that's a shame.
They're awesome.
I'm just saying, we need a bit of a narrative here. Is there anything you can think of?
Is there anything I can think of? I'll be so happy to win a car so I don't have to get up at 4:30 of a morning to drive my husband to work and pack all the kids in the car.
That's fantastic.
It's actually true, I'm not lying.
I like that. That's great, Rebecca. Just one more question.
Okay, put the blindfold on.
Have you ever seen 50 Shades of Grey?
Is 18. Only 18. And it is Rye Hill.
Hello, Rye. Right, you've got to tell me, I don't want to bring a downer on this situation, but can you actually drive a car yet?
I can, yes.
You can drive a car and you drive a Holden at the moment.
Yes. Whether I can drive it very well or not, I don't know.
Well, I can't drive a car. It doesn't matter anyway. Now, it's a white Holden, isn't it?
It is, yes.
So it's a white Mazda. So pretty much this is a match made in heaven, Natasha. This is our winner right here.
Oh, well, best of luck to everyone. You're all winners here to be here today. But let's get the competition started. So firstly to Shannon.
I'm guiding you.
Thank you.
Now, we're looking at the car now. Okay, is this far enough back, do you reckon, everybody? Bit more back.
Okay.
Bit more steps.
Oh, and I meant to mention, you have to put it straight on the car. You can't move it around because that's cheating and an immediate disqualification.
Just go to 1, 2, 3. It's about 4 steps, right? Just go forward.
Okay.
All right.
And put that key.
Put it straight on. Don't move it.
Excellent.
Okay. Well done. Next is Tegan. Good luck, Tegan.
Best of luck, darling.
I'm going to turn you around once.
I think yes.
Is that all right? Is that enough?
Yeah.
Hang on. No. Hang on.
The key has got to be closest to the target. Is that right?
Yes, closest to the target, which is the keyhole. Good luck.
Straight ahead.
Oh, no.
Take about 4 steps.
Oh, okay. Yes. Okay. Well done. Yes, you may. Okay, next is Sasha.
Okay, Sasha's so confused. I'm just going to confuse him a little bit more and just turn around. There we go. Here we go, Sasha. All right.
Oh, this is cool.
All right. Now, okay? Now, you're actually facing the car. You're facing the car.
All right.
Okay.
Step forward.
Next step.
So just walk.
Yeah,
yes.
That's it.
Yes.
I saw where it went.
Okay, we'll have to do it again because I'm... You have to do it again.
Oh, okay. Okay. You were going really well.
And just... Okay. Place it firmly.
That's it.
Stick it hard, yeah.
Oh, well done.
Sasha!
Okay. Back here, Sasha. Rebecca, it is your go. Good luck.
All right.
It has to be the point of the key.
Use the force.
Okay.
Use the force. Okay. Turn around once.
The point of the key.
The point of, you want the point of the key closer to the target. So just picture it in your mind, visualize it, walk forward, and just slap that baby right on the
car. Oh!
I got pregnant last time.
You are right. No, I don't know. You can take that off now. Okay, and
right,
finally,
right. Come out here, buddy. Come
18.
Okay.
Fabulous. Rye.
All right, Rye, here we go.
Okay.
Do I have to spin it?
You're the one.
Spin him.
Turn. Yep, keep going.
And then push him towards.
All right, now just gently go straight ahead. And okay. Just lift your arms
about
a little bit higher.
Six steps.
Oh, yep, and just go and straight ahead.
Oh, come on, that's cheating.
Just straight. Oh, that's going to be good. That's pretty good. Right, take the bike off.
Okay.
That's a pretty good effort, right? Come back here.
I'm just getting confirmation coming through.
Gotta be, come on.
Guess what? Rebecca from... Yes!